dreams. And can you help analyze some of our dreams? Now, Mike has an issue. Describe your issue.
But over and over, I have the same dream. I'm naked in public, and many times I'll mix it in. Naked in public, trying to get to a college exam.
Oh, yeah. Two popular dreams combined into one. I mean, first of all, of course, I can only give a general viewpoint. It's always going to be your unique dream, of course, and why it's showing up in your life right now. But as a general rule of thumb, if it was my dream, I would say that if I dreamt that I was naked in public, maybe I felt like I talked a little too much about something that I wasn't really comfortable about sharing. And I feel a little exposed. Yeah, I maybe feel a little exposed or a little uncomfortable about speaking in public about something. And then we might feel a little too much real.
I'm having a dream about a Swedish woman.
Hey, what about you? What's the dream you have?
I heard the teeth falling out thing. I dream that a lot.
Yeah, I have that
my
too.
My teeth are falling out.
Well, what's that?
Yeah, so the teeth falling out, you know, it can be multiple meanings for that dream. It's not one standard interpretation. And so, for example, teeth is often what symbolizes biting into something or digesting something, and it can also symbolize power. So you kind of have to combine that dream with how you're feeling with the teeth falling out. But don't forget, there might also be some kind of intuitive dream to give you guidance that something might be going on.
I gotta take a nap.
Mike's gonna have Mike dream about okay. Anna later. Yeah, thanks so much. We appreciate it. Check out some of these great dream apps. We'll tweet them out.
I'm not kidding.
Anna, thank you. That was great.
Are you having a dream about her or Larry Sabino? Because he's coming up next.
I'll be right back.
Larry, Anna.